So here's how to make a little Halloween snack for your kids or just for you because you've not grown up yet. And if there's anything that screams Halloween, it's a severed bloody finger in a hot dog bun. So just cut a hot dog into a finger, cut a bun, plop it inside with a bit of ketchup, that's the blood, and boom, you've got a nice little Halloween snack for the boys and girls. Mmm, fingers.